AGCO, a leading U.S.-based agricultural machinery producer with a revenue of over $9 billion and owner of brands like Fendt, Massey Ferguson, Challenger, Gleaner, and Valtra, has announced it was hit by a ransomware attack, impacting some of its production facilities. Experts say any production disruption caused by the ransomware attack could have a significant supply chain impact on the production and delivery of farming equipment.